Good afternoon, ma'am. So now, tell me, children, that how was your vacations? Jo me autumn vacation mile, achhe the ya bure?
Nice.
Vacations was nice. Great. So what did you do, Sia, on your vacations?
Ma'am, yes.
What did you do on your vacation, sweetheart?
Ma'am, playing my cousin.
Playing? You're playing with your cousins like a toy. Played with my cousins. Playing? You played with your cousins and?
And ma'am, I...
Ma'am, we studied.
We studied. Are Sia ko puch rahi ho, Chirag? Okay. And Sia, what did you do? Tell me about
my good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon. Everyone, mute yourselves.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
I want at least good afternoon, everyone. Please mute yourselves. So I'm talking to Sia. What did she do on vacations? And she will tell me in about 5-6 lines what she did on her vacations. So can you tell me, Sia, beta?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, yeah. Help. My mother.
Okay.
And ma'am, I'm doing my ma'am.
Bolo bolo. Kuch nahi hone wala. Afternoon. Yeah. Sia, we need to speak a little more, but good job, good effort. Okay. Chirag, what did you do in your vacations, beta?
Ma'am, I studied, I played, and ma'am, I went to my cousins.
Okay. And?
And nothing else.
Ah, okay. And tell me, which do you find better, Dashera or Diwali festival?
Ma'am, Diwali.
And why, Ra?
Ma'am, lights.
Because we light crackers.
Because you?
And much more.
Worst crackers. You don't light crackers, right? Light to diya karte, worst crackers karte.
Maybe.
We light crackers. We light diyas, we burst crackers. So which one do you like? Lighting of the diyas or the bursting of the crackers?
Lighting of the diyas.
Both.
Both. You like both. Okay. Bhuvi is become Chirag today, right? Isiliye Chirag ke turn pe Bhuvi bar bar bol rahi. Yeah, Aryan, what did you do in your vacations, beta?
Ma'am, I helped my mother and I studied of autumn break all homework and I play with my cousins cricket, badminton, like example. And ma'am, nothing else.
Nothing else. And which do you find better, the festival, Diwali, the share?
Ma'am, Diwali.
Why the Diwali?
Ma'am, because Ma'am, Diwali is a festival of lights and we decorate our home and decorate our home.
And ma'am, tum logo ke sabse acche itni mithai khane ko milte hai. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Mujhe Diwali isiliye पसंद है कि जो भी मेरे घर में आ जाता है एक मिठाई का डिब्बा थमा देता है ये लीजिए हैप्पी दिवाली बोल के और मैं खोलती हूँ काजू पतली ना हो बिकॉज़ आई डोंट लाइक काजू पतली बिसाइड्स दैट कोई भी मिठाई है मैं खुश हो जाती हूँ पर बच्चों को बहुत काजू पतली पसंद है किसकी पसंद है काजू पतली रेज़ योर हैंड्स
मैं ये सुन के शॉक हो गई कि आपको काजू पतली नहीं पसंद
नहीं आई डोंट लाइक काजू
और एक्सक्यूज मी मैम
या
Ma'am, my voice is coming.
Yes, Sia, your voice is coming, sweetheart. And very good, Aryan. You have spoken very well. Among all the children, I very good. Keep it up or essay practice karte rehne English bolna. Because you talked in a flow. And that's very, very important. All right?
Thank
Great.
You.
Great. So today we are doing a very funny topic, okay? And the topic is related to bachcho only. बिकॉज बच्चे ही करते हैं ये सारी चीजें जो मैम बताने वाली है आज के टॉपिक में ओके सो बिफोर वी गो अहेड एंड स्टार्ट द वर्कशॉप आई विल टेल यू अ स्मॉल स्टोरी एंड वो स्टोरी सुनने के बाद आपको बोलना है कि आज का टॉपिक क्या है ऑलराइट एवरीवन
Yes.
Okay, ma'am.
So what happens is, tell me one of the places in Delhi jahan pe bahut zyada bheed hoti hai.
The market.
और मार्केट की मार्केट में जाने के लिए एक चीज होता है जिसपे बहुत भीड़ होती
है. बस
मैं मेट्रो
मेट्रो
मेट्रो.
सो व्हाट हैपेंड इज मेट्रो वन डे आई वाज ट्रैवलिंग इन अ मेट्रो ओके एंड व्हाइल आई वाज ट्रैवलिंग ऑन अ मेट्रो व्हाट हैपेंड देयर वाज जब भी मेट्रो स्टॉप होता है ना सो द फनी थिंग अबाउट दैट आई हैव सीन इन दिल्ली इज लोगों को उतरने भी नहीं देते पर चढ़ने के लिए रेडी हो जाते तो फिर लोग बोलते उतरने तो दो पहले उतरने तो दो एंड देन पीपल गेट डाउन राइट एंड इन दैट रश ऑफ दिवाली एंड दशहरा एवरीवन इज पुशिंग वन अनदर राइट एंड दे गेट इनसाइड. And it was the Dashera time. So what happened is, as soon as I was in the metro station, you know, metro pe to bahut bheed hoti hai, to seat mushkil se milti hai. Yes or no?
Yes,
yes,
ma'am.
Thankfully, I was blessed. I got a seat and I was sitting. And I love to watch what is going around. So main idhar udhar dekhti rehti ki metro mein kya kya ho raha hai. Because it is very interesting to observe people, right? So while I was observing all of this, I noticed that there were two girls, okay? And both of them were dressed so beautiful. You know, they were dressed so beautiful. They looked so beautiful. Their, you know, their dress was matching with their hair. Their shoes were matching with their dress. They were carrying... and they were looking beautiful and maine khali notice nahi kiya tha baki sare log bhi dekho na ye do ladkiya kitne acche hai bol rahe right and ab wo dono ladkiyon ko bhi sunai de raha tha and they were also feeling good about themselves okay and then all of a sudden what happened is metro ruk gayi aur जैसे ही मेट्रो रुक गई ना सारे अंदर के लोग बाहर जा रहे थे और दो लेडी इस साइड में जो खड़े हो गए और मेट्रो से उतर रहे थे देन दोस टू गर्ल्स हु आई लव्ड सो मच दे केम रनिंग टू द सी. एक लड़की बैठ गई और बचे वो दो लड़कियां थी और सीट था एक. So that both the girls rushed and one girl sat on it. And that girl, the other girl who was standing, said to this girl, "Arey, dhakka kyun diya?" And then she said, "Kahan diya? Mujhe koni lag gaya tera. To main kya karun? Arey, sorry bol. Mere main nahi bolungi sorry wali. Jab galti nahi ki to kyun bolu? Tere ko sunai nahi deta. Main bol rahi hu sorry bol. Nahi bol raha mujhe tujhe sorry." अरे तेरे लग गई है ना मुझे चोट समझ में नहीं आता. Then she, they started talking so loudly and everyone in the metro were looking at them, you know. So and Tripti ma'am also looked at them and whatever impression उन्होंने अपने आप का बनाया था पहले वो सारा चकना चूर हो गया, right? So tell me, what is the one thing that they did that was wrong?
Ma'am, उन्होंने sorry नहीं बोला.
Ma'am, they were shouting in the public.
Thank you, Bhuvi. They were shouting in the public. Thank you, Arti.
They were fighting in the public.
And they are also fighting.
They were fighting in the public. Thank you, Arti. You said that they did not say sorry. Yeah, and.
Ma'am, they were doing bad conversation.
They were having a bad conversation. Right. Akshara, you want to say something better? You're raising your hand.
They are fighting.
Okay, they are fighting. So all in all these things to boils down to one thing that we need to stop doing. And that we do it all the time. And today's topic of the workshop is foul language and vulgarity is not so Cool. So what is the topic of the workshop?
Foul language
and vulgarity. Not so cool. So when we talk about foul language, what do we mean when we say foul language? Foul language ka matlab kya hota hai?
Bad language.
All right. What else? Yeah, Bhavishya. I'm sorry, Akshara.
Bad language.
Okay. What else?
Bad conversations.
What else?
Bad habits.
All right.
Misbehave.
Yashika, sorry.
Misbehave
karna is foul language. So foul language is a language which actually, do you think these are language jo hame sunna acha lagta hai?
No, ma'am.
So foul languages are words which does not sound pleasing to the ears, or these are words which does not sound pleasing to the ears, and these are non-acceptable words that we use it in our everyday life, right? So tell me, in this class, is there anyone in the class that uses foul language?
Ma'am, no.
No. No. Okay. All right. Main foul language ka matlab bahut gande shabd nahi bol rahi hu, but there are simple words also which we as students should not be using, and I know all the children in the class use that language. So words. So what I will be talking today is about some of the words that we speak which is not acceptable, and we should try to not use them. Okay? So the first thing that you use is are yaar. How many people use this word? Are yaar. Yeah, don't lie. It is okay to be honest. Hum use karte hai yaar, are yaar. Aur kabhi kabhi na hum bhool jate hai ye yaar kisko bol rahe hai. Hum kabhi kabhi, very honest are they. So kabhi kabhi hum, you know, गलती से यार हमारे मम्मी को भी बोल देते हैं. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, यू आर वॉचिंग अ इंटरेस्टिंग शो ऑन टीवी और देख रहे हो. अचानक मम्मी ने बोला, बेटा जाके ब्रेड बटर लेके आ जा. मम्मी थोड़ी देर में जाऊंगा. अरे बेटा खत्म हो गया है, चाहिए ना, जाके ले आ. अरे यार मम्मा बाद में कर लूंगी ना. अरे यार बाद में कर लूंगी. या सो वी हैव दिस हैबिट ऑफ यूजिंग अरे यार ऑल द टाइम, दैट वी डोंट इवन थिंक कि किसके साथ ये शब्द बोला जा रहा है. सो डू यू थिंक इफ आई एक्चुअली सी समवन टॉकिंग अरे यार टू योर मम्मा, डू यू थिंक आई थिंक दैट यू आर रिस्पेक्ट योर मदर? हाँ, दिल से बहुत करते होगे, पर जब सुनाई देता है तो कान अच्छा नहीं लगता, और हमें लगता है कि अरे ये बेटा तो बेकार है, ये बेटी तो बेकार है, देखो मम्मी को ही यार बना दिया. राइट? सो द फर्स्ट इम्पोर्टेंट वर्ड वी शुड नॉट बी यूजिंग इज अरे यार. ओके, द सेकंड इज लेट्स इमेजिन who should I say, Aryan is playing in the playground. Aryan is playing football with his friends and he's so interested. Itna ghusa pada hai football mein, right? So all of a sudden, Divansh says, Aryan, suni nahi raha hai. Aryan, suni nahi raha. Aryan, suni nahi raha. फिर बोलेगा देवांश, अबे ओए. एंड सारे के सारे जो ग्राउंड में हैं देखेंगे, अरे किसको बुला रहा है. राइट? सो द सेकेंड वर्ड वी यूज इज अबे ओए.
वॉइस इज नॉट कमिंग.
I'm sorry. Are you not able to hear me?
Ma'am, you are audible.
Thank you. So those people who are not able to hear needs to log out and log in. Okay. So the second word we use is abe oi. और ये अबे ओए तो हम हर चीज पे यूज करते हैं. अबे ओए क्या कर रहा है, अबे ओए पेंसिल दे दे, राइट? और किस किस पे यूज करते हैं हम अबे ओए?
मैम पता नहीं.
पता नहीं, ओके.
जैसे बोलते हैं अबे यार.
अबे यार बोलते हैं, अबे ओए भी हम बोलते हैं. All right, so this is also not a very good word to use, this word abe oi. Okay, now let's imagine that there are two children in the class, okay, and the two children are in the class and they're fighting with one another. And what happens is, all of a sudden they are fighting. Dost samjha rahe, mat lad yaar, mat lad, Hardik mat lad, Gaurish mat lad yaar, and chhod de tu mujhe, nahi, wo bhi bol raha hai, chhod de mujhe. And they two are fighting with one another. All of a sudden ma'am comes. What is happening in the class? Ma'am ye dono lad rahe. And then what happens? A ma'am will say, why are you fighting? And you two tell the reasons, Hardik and Gaurish tells. Ek dusre ko sorry bolo. Sorry bol diya. Aur jao apne apne chair places pe. They go to their respective class and they sit. And they are doing the work. Okay. Once the class is over, class khatam. Ma'am goes out of the class. Hardik yun jayega Gaurish ke paas. Tere ko to na, main bahar dekh lunga. Right? A lot of times I have seen children telling that. Oi, tere ko to main bahar dekh lunga. As if I don't know bahar kya dikhayenge. Jo classroom mein hai, wo bhi to bahar hi, bahar bhi wahi hoga. Ye bahar jaane ke baad Salman Khan ban jaoge. Nahi, right? But every children I have seen when they fight, tere ko to tu bahar miliyo mere ko. Main tere ko to bahar dekh lunga. Right? So, these are words that, moreover, not adults use, but moreover, children use, you know. And these words are words which we should not be using because it does not sound nice to the ears and it creates a bad impression. A lot of times, I have seen children in the class that will say, अबे ओए छोटू, अरे अबे ओए मोटू, अरे ओए कल्लू, अरे ओए चश्मेश, right? And then we call them with all the possible names, even in the restaurant, where there is some nice person in the restaurant, जब बुलाएगा वेटर को क्या बोलेंगे? छोटू, यहाँ आइयो. अरे कौन है छोटू? अगर लंबू भी है तो भी छोटू ही बुलाते हैं. Right? And then all of a sudden you start to think ki chhotu hai, kisko bula raha hai chhotu? Dikhne mein to chhotu bhi nahi lag raha hai. Itna lambu hai, phir bhi chhotu bula raha hai. Right? I had this one person in my class, okay? And she was very, very short. And usko mazak udane ke liye kya bolte the? Oi, sun, tu to na auto mein khade khade chali jati hogi na? And then so bad, right? And then there was a long person, okay, tall boy. He said that person said to that person who was tall, "Abe oi, sun, Diwali mein mere ghar pe aa jana, ceiling saaf karna hai." So all these things that we are talking about, it is so, you don't even think how is the other person feeling. बस हम मजाक उड़ा देते हैं, बिकॉज वॉट हैपन्स व्हेन वी आर मेकिंग फन ऑफ अदर्स, वी आर इंजॉयिंग इट, बट कोई हमें मजाक करे ऐसे तो हमें आ जाता है गुस्सा. यस और नो?
यस मैम.
एग्जैक्टली. तो तुम जब मजाक किसी का कर सकते हो तो कोई और भी तो तुम्हारा मजाक उड़ा सकते हैं. यस और नो? But yes, ma'am. Cannot, but we cannot accept that, right? Now, another important thing that I see is children go in the break time, in the lunch time, right? And when they are running, because they're going to the canteen anyway, and kisi ko dhakka lag jata hai and gir jata hai, okay, the person jo gira use utha leta hai banda aur bolta hai sorry yaar, aage ka banda kya bolta hai, dhakka kyun diya bhai? And then the other person will say, yaar janbujh ke nahi kiya tha, दिखाई नहीं देता आंख है या नहीं, फिर दूसरे को भी आ जाता है गुस्सा, दिखाई नहीं देता मेरे आंख है, दिखाई देता है तो भी ना कमजोर है, टेस्ट करवा ले. एंड देन आफ्टर दैट द अमाउंट ऑफ कॉन्वर्सेशन, द अमाउंट ऑफ बैड थिंग्स दैट हैपेंस व्हिच इवेंचुअली लीड्स यू टू नॉट जस्ट फाउल लैंग्वेज बट फाइट लैंग्वेज हो जाता है. एंड देन द टीचर कॉल्स टीचर कंप्लेन्स इट टू द प्रिंसिपल, प्रिंसिपल बोलते हैं दोनों के पेरेंट्स लेके आओ. फिर जब पेरेंट्स आ जाते हैं, मैंने नहीं किया, इसने किया, इसने नहीं किया, इसने किया, इसने नहीं, इसने किया, राइट? वी डू दैट ऑल द टाइम. सो इन लाइफ इट इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, क्योंकि जो शब्द बोले जाते हैं वो क्या वापस फिर से आ सकते हैं? No, will never come back, right? So very, very important that whenever we are speaking, we need to think first and then speak. A lot of times I have seen, जब गुस्सा आ जाता है ना, क्या क्या बोल देते हैं, और फिर बोलने के बाद क्या होता है, गुस्सा शांत होता है, और फिर सोचते अरे यार क्यों बोल दिया, नहीं बोलना चाहिए था. यस और नो?
यस.
वेरी वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट, सोचने से पहले बोल, बोलने से पहले सोचना चाहिए. पर आजकल के बच्चे क्या करते हैं, पहले बोलते हैं फिर सोचते, फिर उसका फायदा ही नहीं होता. यस और नो?
यस मैम.
यस. And another word which is commonly used, which I came to know later, ki iska matlab kya hota hai, mujhe baad mein pata chala, is that word jugaad. You know, I never knew this word, ki jugaad hota kya hai, har cheez mein jugaad, jugaad bolte the. Okay, and then one day I asked to my friend, oh, ye jugaad kya hai? Then I was talking to my friend all of a sudden, and I needed something. And then she looks at me, okay? She looks at me and she's that, strong and that thola rowdy girl. So she looks at me and says, bhai, tu tension na le, kar lenge koi jugaad. And then I realized, oh, what does the word jugaad mean? You know, because if you start using like these vocabulary, to your parents, आधे चीज़ तो उनको भी समझ में नहीं आएंगे, right? So another foul language that we use is jugaad, right? We use this word so much that it has become commonly acceptable. It has become so common कि हर लोगों के मुंह से ये word निकलता है तो हमें normal लगता है, पर ये सारे नॉर्मल शब्द नहीं है. इट इज समथिंग दैट वी हैव मेड इट नॉर्मल बाय एक्सेप्टिंग सारा जो बोल रहे हैं वो सारे बोलते हैं तो चल जाता है. पर जिंदगी में ये बहुत जरूरी है कि तुम्हें आम इंसान बनना है या ऑर्डिनरी इंसान बनना है, एक्स्ट्रा ऑर्डिनरी इंसान बनना है. What kind of a person you want to be? You want to be an aam insaan, aam aadmi, or extraordinary person?
Extraordinary.
Yeah. In order to become extraordinary, ऐसे भी तुम ऐसे वो शब्द बोलोगे तभी भी extraordinary ही बनोगे. पर क्या होगा, वो नेगेटिव तरीके से एक्स्ट्राऑर्डिनरी बनोगे, पॉजिटिव तरीके से एक्स्ट्राऑर्डिनरी बनना है, राइट?
यस।
एंड फॉर एग्जांपल तुमने किसी का मर्डर कर दिया, तुम्हारा न्यूज, तुम्हारा फ्रंट पेज में फोटो आएगा, राइट? तुम न्यूज में आओगे, राइट? पर तुमने किसी को बहुत अच्छा किया, कुछ अमेजिंग वर्क किया, तब भी तुम्हारा फ्रंट पेज में फोटो आएगा, राइट? बट चॉइस हमें डिसाइड करना है कि हमें अच्छे तरीके से न्यूज़पेपर के फ्रंट में आना है या किसी को मर्डर करके, गंदी बातें करके ऐसे आना है. द चॉइस इज इन आवर हैंड्स, राइट? नाउ आंसर मी. सो व्हेन, जब, who uses this language, who uses this kind of languages, or when do we use such languages? Foreign language kab use hota hai zyadatar?
Jab hum gussa hote hain.
Very good. We use the language when we are angry.
Angry.
Number two.
Ma'am, when we are fighting with someone.
When we are fighting with someone. Very good. जब फोर्सफुली कुछ करना पड़ रहा है तो मुंह से निकल जाता है, राइट? व्हाट एल्स?
मैम, जब हम काम कर रहे होते हैं और हमारा काम गलत हो जाता है किसी और से.
राइट. अगर हम कुछ काम कर रहे हैं इतना फोकस अटेंशन करके और वो काम गलत हो जाता है तभी भी वी यूज सच वर्ड्स. व्हाट एल्स?
व्हेन समवन सेज रॉन्ग अबाउट अस.
या, व्हेन समवन सेज समथिंग रॉन्ग अबाउट अस तभी भी हमें ये शब्द गुस्से में निकल जाता है. व्हाट एल्स?
हम आपसे गलती और हमने सॉरी बोला मगर फिर भी उल्टा बोले.
क्या? व्हाट? Right. For example, if some you know that you have made a mistake and you say sorry to the person, फिर भी वो आपके सर पे चढ़ जाता है, then you go ahead and use such languages, right? But tell me one thing, does this usage of this word जो हम use करते हैं, do you think that would help you? और ये बोलने के बाद क्या होता है? How do you feel?
मैम, जब बोल देते हैं उसके बाद जब गुस्सा शांत हो जाता है तो बहुत बुरा लगता है.
Exactly, very good. So you regret करते हैं हम बोल क्यों बोल दिया. Yeah? What else?
मैम, वी फील कि मैम जब हमें उससे सॉरी मांग लेना चाहिए था.
ओके. व्हाट एल्स? All right. Now, tell me one thing. Whenever we say this words, you know, और जब भी हम कुछ अच्छा करते हैं या कभी भी हम बुरा करते हैं, हमारे साथ साथ किसका नाम जुड़ता है?
मैम,
एग्जैक्टली. हम जो भी करते हैं, चाहे अच्छा हो चाहे बुरा हो, हमारे साथ हमेशा हमारे पेरेंट्स का नाम जुड़ता है. तो क्या होता है, अगर किसी ने बुरा या बदमाशी कर दी तो क्या बोलेंगे? अरे, इनके पेरेंट्स ने कुछ नहीं सिखाया होगा इसीलिए तो बच्चा ऐसा है, राइट? पर एक चीज बताओ, क्या किसी के पेरेंट्स कभी ऐसी चीज सिखा सकते हैं, गलत चीजें?
No.
तो हम अपने सराउंडिंग्स से सीखते हैं, जहाँ जाते हैं, जहाँ घूमते हैं, जैसे दोस्त है, राइट? पर क्वेश्चन हमेशा पेरेंट्स पे आता है. so that no one can question our parents, so that koi hamare parents ke bare mein bura na bole, we need to ensure ki jab bhi hum bole, acha hi bole. Kabir ne apne dohe mein bola tha ki aisi bani boliye man ka aapa
koi.
Right. So what does that mean?
Ma'am, matlab hume aise ma'am aise baat karni chahiye. Ma'am, dusron ko acha lage.
Right. So it is very, very important that ye foul language jo hai na, hume hatana chahiye. Kyunki aage jo ye world ko lead karega, these are you children, और अगर आप ये चीजें continue करोगे तो दुनिया वैसे ही बनेगी, पर अगर आप ये negative चीजों को आप हटाओगे तो ये दुनिया वैसे ही बनेगी. So to make this place a better place or a bad place, किसके हाथ में है? तुम बच्चों के ही हाथ में है. और फिर हम ही बच्चे बोलते हैं कि ना बाहर कितना अच्छा है, यहाँ कुछ भी नहीं है, पर बनाता कौन है अच्छा या बुरा? हम ही. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Right. So on this thought, stop playing with your teeth and hand, Bhuvi. हाँ, this is a bad habit. मत करना. पूरे nails के shape बिगड़े होंगे, right? Yes or no? बताना. If you all have this biting habit of nails, you know. Ye pura nails look so horrible. So many of my friends, I used to beat them all the time like this. Jaise muh mein kara hai, aise maarti thi. And look at that. And jabhi bhi they used to put nail polish, it used to look so bad. And I used to say, koth kitna bhi mehenga khareed nail polish, achhe nahi lagenge tere haath pe. Right. So we have come to the end of the workshop today. Before I leave, I will go ahead and ask you certain questions, okay? I'm putting it in the group. You need to pronounce the words for me, okay? So, everyone. I'm writing the word. You need to tell me how is this word pronounced, okay? Yeah.
Ma'am, Colonel?
Very good.
Colonel.
Very good.
Colonel.
I'm Colonel.
I'm Colonel.
Ma'am, Coco.
Ma'am, Coco.
Coco.
Ma'am, Coco.
Cocoa. 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 Cocoa.
It is not.
Ma'am, Coco.
Ma'am, Coco.
It is not Cocoa.
Ma'am, cocoa.
Cocoa powder.
It is just cocoa.
Cocoa.
Cocoa. It is not cocoa. Okay?
Cocoa.
All right.
Cocoa.
Next word is... I won't give you...
Okay, ma'am.
Communication.
Okay. Let me think, okay?
Communication.
It is not espresso. Espresso. Then
Tom.
I'm Tom.
There's one boy who's telling it's correct.
Tom.
Yeah, it is not Tom.
Tom.
It is Tom. The word is
Tom.
And
Wednesday.
Yeah, I think probably I heard some of the people saying right. It is not
Wednesday.
Wednesday. D is silent.
So it is
Wednesday. Right.
Wednesday.
Okay. Last one.
Interrogative.
Larva.
Jewelry.
You need to put.
I'm often.
Now I'll give you a difficult one. That's the last one.
Okay.
I think
Okay, so on this thought, on with this, we have come to the end of today's workshop. We'll meet next time. Till then, have fun. Excuse me, take care. Bye bye, and happy Diwali. I don't know whether I'll meet you in Diwali. So enjoy your festival of lights.
Excuse me, ma'am. Yeah. And can we continue this game in next class?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Take care. Bye-bye. Have a nice